Now, when you were starting out as a writer, you were black, impoverished, homosexual. You must have said to yourself, gee, how disadvantaged can I get?
Oh, no, I thought I hit the jackpot.
Oh, great.
It was so outrageous you could not go any further, you know. You had to find a way to use it.
It took a little while to get here. It took a whole lot to find me. Took a whole lot to find me. Island is gone, no. Island is gone for nothing. Hand me the phone, long distance I'm calling. MLK, Bear Rustin, and James Baldwin. As I accept the baton, I'd like to salute the fallen. All my DL dudes and class of queens, you're welcome, darling. But the revolution still won't be televised. Instead, it's gonna be shared, commented, and liked. And it's sure to be a hell of a night. Cause to know how to live means you must be ready to die. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know I'm wired differently. When I explain, they be like, I ain't you too arrogant. Like this ain't evident. You think I'm out here rapping for the hell of it? I could've quit when it was clear y'all wasn't ready yet. I could've got a 9-to-5 and just settled there. But I ain't just a rapper and this ain't just rhyming. I'm a jihadist and this is freedom fighting. Hi-ya. It took a little while to get here. It took a whole lot to find me. Island is gone, no. Island is gone for nothing. Took a little while to get here. It took a whole lot to find me. Island is gone, no. Island is gone.
Would you rather be a menace or a fetish? Seems to be the only choice that people like us is given. America, who you think you kidding? It's an oddity to see myself as a commodity after you did that first. Before you write me off as one more angry black man, I like dudes, do you feel less the end? Say what? You wanna be my best friend? You wanna get on the West End? Your girlfriend asking me to fix her soul in. Them stereotypes gonna lead you to a dead end. These high dogs know nothing about Nathan. If you looking for truth, you won't find that on the label. If you looking for love, then don't be a hater. No foe, homie, that means no fakers. Here's my simple summation, check it. Real is the only road to greatness.
It took a little while to get here. It took a whole lot to find me. Island is gone, no. Island is gone for nothing. Took a little while to get here. It took a whole lot to find me. Island is gone, no. Island is gone for nothing.
And I just want to wish all of you a happy Black History Month. You know, 2021 style. We've been through so much over these last 400 years, depending on how you're counting. And just knowing about James Baldwin gave me strength. You know, it was these words, you know, that changed the idea of manhood. And my type of manhood and my history of manhood has been here all along.
Most American heroes have never been in my Hall of Fame. I don't see any reason for me, at this late date, to begin mounting myself on an image which I've always found, frankly, to be mediocre and not a standard to which I myself could repair. The only thing that really arms anybody when the chips are down is how closely, how thoroughly he can relate to himself and deal with the world, yes, as a man, no. But I don't think, I think when I talk about standards and I say they're all going to be revised, it's one of the standards that has to be revised. I don't think that a warrior is necessarily a man. And in fact, it has been proven that football players and all these people in teams and in armies are not men. It is very difficult to be a man. And what is involved, for me anyway, is an ability to look at the world, to look at whatever it is, and to say what it is and deal with it, to face it, even if it does mean laying down your life, because in a way it always does mean that. It always does mean that.
Happy Black History Month.
Please, we have to be strong enough to let people be free to live.